Good evening, Excellency. Welcome you to India.
Please.
Excellency, I warmly welcome you and your delegation to India. I congratulate you on assuming the office of Prime Minister. Excellency, I also congratulate you and your party for the victory in the last presidential elections. That is an endorsement of the faith that the people of Sri Lanka repose in the President and you. Excellency, in line with our friendly traditions, you have chosen India as your first overseas destination after assuming the office of Prime Minister. Excellency, I congratulate you and the people of Sri Lanka on completion of 72nd anniversary of independence, which you celebrated recently. Excellency, I was honored to have received President Rajapaksa in last November. I am delighted to receive you here. Thank you.
Thank you very much for allowing us to come and see you and inviting us. Our Prime Minister's invitation, that was given to me and I accepted it. And our tradition is that to come first to India. Our first visit is to India. And after that only then we go to other countries.